Hello, and welcome to our Azure Security Expert Series. I'm Advait Joshi, AJ, and I work in the Azure Security Product Marketing team. We have an exciting topic for discussion today: how Azure Sentinel, our cloud-native SIEM, empowers organizations to be more secure and more productive. Let's set some context. Now, traditionally, security information and event management, or SIEM solutions, have posed historical challenges to organizations. SecOps teams are inundated with a very high volume of alerts and spend far too much time and money in tasks like infrastructure setup and maintenance. It's been hard to successfully implement a SIEM solution despite its importance. Every day, Microsoft security professionals are helping organizations respond to threats. We have unique insights, running a cloud platform and hundreds of cloud services, and even our own security operations centers at massive scale. Additionally, Microsoft threat intelligence is informed by more than 6.5 trillion signals processed every day. All these learnings and insights helped us completely reimagine the SIEM solution with Azure Sentinel. To discuss how this cloud-centric approach and built-in AI empowers security organizations, I want to invite Ram Shankar. Hey, Ram.
Hey, Jay. Hello.
Ram is a senior member of Azure Sentinel team and is innovating on AI and machine learning for security analytics. Welcome, Ram.
Thanks, AJ. Thanks for having me.
Thank you. Thank you for joining us. Can you tell us how Azure Sentinel was developed with a cloud-centric approach and how it addresses the traditional challenges that I just talked about?
Absolutely. So Azure Sentinel was reimagined to be a cloud-native SIEM. Because it's built on the cloud, it's fast, vast, and elastic. And you can get data from not just servers, but users, apps, devices, all in one single place, and you don't have to shift consoles. The second thing that we found out that security analysts are literally drowning in alerts. In fact, they don't even get to the most important part of the alerts because they're super fatigued. So we bolted in machine learning because we wanted to reduce that alert fatigue. We were able to do that by reducing it to 93%. So by using these advanced analytics and machine learning that's built into Sentinel, we empower security analysts.
That's great. So you mentioned data collection across different devices, servers, users. Now that could be running on premises, or it could be running multiple clouds, I'm assuming.
Absolutely. Yeah. So I'm going to show you right in the Data Connector page in just a minute. But we understand that customers are multi-clouded. So you can bring your AWS logs, you can bring your on-premise logs, and you can even bring log sources that we don't even have connectors for yet, because that is extensibility is at the core of Azure Sentinel.
Well, that's great. Proof is in the pudding, as they say.
Yeah.
So why don't we get started and show us how customers and organizations can get started with Azure Sentinel in their typical SOC.
Absolutely. So I knew you were going to ask this question, so I opened up Azure Sentinel page. But it is built on Azure Portal. Because it's built on Azure, you can reach Azure Sentinel via Portal. In fact, you just search for Azure Sentinel, and poof, if you're a customer of Azure, it just magically appears. And this is kind of like an overview page. It shows the events and alerts over time. And because we are so customer focused, we did deep studies into what people actually care about. So they wanted to see what are the cases, where should I actually start investigating. So this is our overview page that kind of gives you a bird's eye view of the system.
So these are the connectors. With these connectors, I can start collecting data across different sources.
Absolutely.
And part of that Office 365 data, that is available to ingesting for free.
Yes, Azure Sentinel does not charge you for O365 data.
That is one of the most popular solutions for productivity out there.
Yeah.
And we see a lot of security data coming out of those solutions. That is available here for free. And then I see a lot of other connectors as well.
They have a whole host of connectors, actually. Like I told you before, like AWS data, we understand customers may be on AWS. So we, with just a couple of clicks away, you would be able to get the CloudTrail logs in for security analysis. And in terms of the firewall logs, we have a variety of options from Cisco, F5, Barracuda. You'd be able to bring those in. And it's just we don't want you to be limited by what we offer. If you have like a custom log source, you would all you need to do is like we offer a syslog connector, so you can pretty much stand up a syslog server and you can bring that data into Azure Sentinel.
When you say custom log source, I could have any security solution or any other solution that I have. I want to have analytics based on that. If it's outputting syslog or common event format, I can just directly
Absolutely.
Indicate that here.
Yes, you would be able to like bring it into Azure Sentinel because we have those connectors in there. So now that we have these like connectors here, I'm sure you're thinking like what I'm going to be doing with that.
Yeah.
So in terms of that, the first thing that we did is that we partnered with all of these amazing partners who are built these like inbuilt dashboards. For instance, like Palo Alto, you have like more than so many dashboards that you can kind of access. And I want to just like, you know, click on like say the Palo Alto dashboard right over here. And that kind of like gives you a bird's eye view of the data set. You know, it shows you like how many events are there, what kind of like number of threats have been detected.
So this is in the context of Palo Alto data.
Yes, this is in the context of Palo Alto data.
The data from Palo Alto and other sources, as we saw through the connectors, is now coming into Azure Sentinel.
Yes.
You set that up. And on top of that, we have our partners helping us build this custom dashboards.
Absolutely.
So we can have contextual information to understand what is happening for the Palo Alto firewall specific data.
Yes, like even before like you're building detections, you want to understand like what's the distribution of the data, like, you know, what's the feel for my data set. And we also found that, you know, dashboards are kind of like what powers like C-suite executives, so, you know, they are super big on this. So, you know, for like getting a taste of the data set, you know, we have these like our partners have provided like custom built dashboards.
Got it. This was a great overview of Azure Sentinel and how to get started with it. It's available in Azure portal. You don't have to set up any infrastructure. It's already there. And you get started, you collect data, and you collect data across all your resources. And finally, you have dashboards that can give you contextual information. Thanks, Ram.
Thank you, sure.
We have more Azure Sentinel topics coming up. Stay tuned.